Boil pasta. Put it to a bowl. Now add generous amount of Aria Béchamel sauce. Stir well. Add a pinch of salt to taste. Add pepper. To add flavor, you may add spices too. Here I'm adding 1 teaspoon of paprika powder. Add broccoli. Mix well. Add grated cheese. Now cook in air fryer for 10 minutes.